Okay, hello everybody, welcome to Czech Open 2017 final day. Right now we are playing men's series semifinals. There is Team Liutu from Finland against Team Appenzell from Switzerland. I think both teams have been very winning so far. No losses for either team. And now we're waiting game to start. Very early game, 8:20 local time. After 8 games, this is really hard for the players, but I think they can handle it. 2 games more for another team and 1 game. This is the last game for the another who will, whichever will lose this game. Team Liutu has been playing quite evenly. If you look at the points for the players, there is not any major goal scorers. Everybody is playing evenly. Team Appenzell, they have a couple of players who are making a lot of points. For example, number 7 has scored 10 scores and 15 assists so far, so around 3.5 points per game. That's huge. But I saw before the game that he has some problems with his left foot, so we will see how he will play today. And now they're starting lineups. Simo Leppänen, center of Team Liutu. Another forward, Tuomas Harmaala. Emeli Pelamo, captain of this team. He's gonna be in the starting line for sure. Now everything seems to be ready. 3 minutes late, but you will want to wait this. I think it's gonna be a very huge game. So now the players shake hands and everything is ready. Referees are ready with the red shirts. I think these are Czech guys. With good referees so far in this tournament. Liutu takes the face-off. Jesse, push it to the side. Jesse again. Very slow start for this game. Jesse Turkka going forward, passing. Harmaala back to Jesse. Jesse is dominating. Harmaala, he shoots and the goalkeeper, what a save. Very nice shot from Harmaala. Harmaala in the ball again. Nice takeoff. Oh, Emeli Pelamo nearly misses. Nearly misses the post. Very good one-timer from Tuukka Harmaala and Emeli Pelamo. Team Liutu has taken the domination of this game. Now second lines for both teams. And the classic free shot. Rouhiainen passes to Samu, but he misses the ball and Team Appenzell will get the ball. Passes to the right side. Number 31, Suter. But Samu takes the ball. Forwarding with the left side. Oh, just misses the pass. Interrupted by Anteras. Shot by Henu. Oh, quick shot by Team Appenzell, number 77. Very quick player. He was left alone in front of the Jokela, but he misses the post also. And Simo passes to Asunta, playing German National League. Asunta, Länsimies, now passing to Asunta. Asunta is going back to Länsimies. Back to Simo and to the Toivanen. Oh, he misses. Good takeoff by defenseman. But retake off by Liuttu, very nice. Number 7 is going strong. Back to the goal, puts to the front, but there is nobody except for the Liuttu players. And Simo, Simo is fighting. Jokela, Jokela taking. Going into right end. Toivanen. Simo is going. Another Antti Länsimies misses the ball and there is 2-1. 2-1 for the Applejet. And great block by Asunta. Simo is all alone. And makes a mistake and referee whistles. There's a couple of spots for both teams in this line change, but no score so far. First 3 minutes are soon played and 0-0. Long pass by Appenzell. Shoots. Jokela didn't take it. And very nice. Very nice defending by Juvonen. Again, Team Liuttu has now the first line in the box. Yes, pass to pass. And Harmala! Harmala shoots! And he scores! What a shot by Harmala! This guy has some magic hands what comes to the shooting. And now you can see the replay. Yes, the Turka in the right side passes. And Harmala shoots. What a shot. And Team Liuttu dominating this game right now. 1-0. That's a very nice small passes in the right side. With Jesse and other player. 10 to the middle and Harmala one timers it to 1-0. Very nice play by Team Liuttu. Rouhiainen in the right end, passing to Samu, Samu behind the net, covering the ball, passing to Rouhiainen, Rouhiainen to the blue line, Kinnunen struggles with the ball, Kinnunen in troubles, but makes it, number 7, almost breakaway, but hassles the ball behind the net, gets a little check by Joni Rouhiainen. Now Appenzell will have free pass. Very alone player in the center. Team Liuttu should be aware of that. Samu is going strong. And almost one timer again. But bad shot by Rouhiainen. And Simo take over. Tries to pass to Rouhiainen, but defenseman gets his stick. Now number 20. Both teams are changing right now. Defenseman to defenseman passes. They charge inside, but he misses. Bad pass. And Team Liuttu gets the ball. Länsimies to Asunta. Asunta passing. Simo to the end. Teemu. Passing to the line. Länsimies. Didn't shoot. Oh my god, there is one guy almost breakaway, but Länsimies clears it, takes it like a man. And now, good defense play by Team Liuttu. All five players are defending, all five players are attacking. That's team play. Ball again. Passing to right side, Teemu Jokela, he shoots! But the defenseman takes great block. Länsimies. Länsimies dominating the ball right now. Passing to other end. Oh, one timer by Janne Toivanen. Nice shoot from the mid-air. Oh, and this is guy. 10 plus 15 so far. Number 7. Passes, very nice pass, but didn't make it. You know, this number 7 has some hands, I have to say. Tripled like three guys in a row and everybody was wondering what's happening. Nice pass in front of the net, but another player misses. Juvonen takes the ball, passes in front, Emeli. fighting the ball. Emily gets the ball, but the defense man clear it. Passing to number 87. And loses the ball, but there was some mistake and referee whistles. Yeah, I think if Liuttu can keep this number 7, Papai Arborn, I think they're okay, but if they cannot, they're gonna be huge troubles. Henu puts it to Kinnunen. Kinnunen clears the ball. He's not taking any risks. Just clearing the ball away. Up and so with the ball. Passing to the end. Number 8. Taking some checking. And mistake by Juvonen. 1-0 still. And the first round is in the middle. Papai. Passing to defenseman. Papai again with the ball. He's now playing as a defender. Actually, he is the center. Center position. Now struggling. Samu trying to get the ball. Another side. Back to Papai. Spin around and nice pass. And there was almost breakaway for the Appenzell, but couldn't take the ball. Kinnunen again. Passing to Henu. Then with the ball going to the right end of the court. Oh! Struggles. And makes mistake. And the free shot for team Appenzell. Good position. What can they do? Putting to the line. Passing to right end. Now struggling. Teemu Jokala takes the ball. Teemu! Passing to Janne. What can Janne do? Janne is fighting with two guys. Shoots! But great block by team Appenzell. Now another side. Simo, nice takeover. Nice takeover. Simo runs in the right side. And Simo! Good shot. Not rebound this time. And Simo makes mistake. It was nice. Nice run by Simo. Took a little bit water out of his ear and the defense man went the wrong direction and Simo get the shoot, but the shoot wasn't so good. Simo take over again. And Asunta stop it. Shoots, but the goalie saves that. Not so good to shoot this time. And number 87, Antti Länsimies clears it easily. Very good defending by Antti Länsimies. Team Liuttu is changing. First line going Juvonen. Juvonen has the ball. Passing to Jesse. Jesse has again the ball. He can shoot. That's a really nice shot. Juvonen, no. The ball is bouncing a little bit, but he cannot shoot this time. Juvonen in the corner. Yeah. Passing to Juvonen. Armaala. One goal for this guy in this match with a nice shot. Passing. Team Liuttu long attack this time. Almost 1 minute dominating. Armaala shoots but blocks. And now there's 2-on-1. Emeli, can he shoot? Yes he can, but blocked by defenseman. Appenzell is in trouble right now. Long. Oh! Simo shoots! From Pete, the goalkeeper. The goal was hanging in the air. And look, Simo shoots! And the goalie sucks it in. Unfortunate by the goalie. Really nice long attack, like 1.5 minutes or something. Team Liuttu was keeping up the pressure. Changed some players meanwhile. And after that, One shot and game is 2-0. Now number 7 passes behind his back. And freeze the Swiss player. Rouhiainen in trouble. Samu is going. And Papai has the ball. But two guys are too much for him. In the corner, Henu. Henu passes to Kinnunen. Maybe the biggest player of this tournament. It's like 2 meters. Asunta. Lead to changes, guys. Takes it relaxed. Simo. And his own net. Passing to Asunta. Little bad pass, but Asunta took it. And passing on! Jimmy has to the upper grandmother! One timer to the upper grandmother! Very nice attack. Let's see. Asunta going. Toivonen takes the ball. Passing and at the top shelf. And the game is 3-0. Start for Team Liuttu. What a terrible start for Team Appenzell. They really have to improve to get even one goal. They had like one shot to the Antti Jokela's net, but no scores. Team Liuttu has like 6 shots and 3 goals. Very effective players. Yes, passing to Emily. Emily is not awake this time, but gets the ball anyway. Emily shooting. Again, Emily. Can he shoot again? Yes, he can. And defenseman stick got broke. He has to go away. And now Simo passing Harmala, but unbelievable save by goalkeeper with his back leg. That was a very nice save by the goalie. And yes, he shoots from long distance. But nice block for the defenseman. Now Juvonen takes the ball and take over. Simo tries to pass to the middle, but not good luck this time. And now ball bounces off the court and Team Liuttu will. No. Referee changes his mind and Team Appenzell takes the ball. Now Antti Länsimies scored 1 score. Couple of minutes ago, and he's full of energy right now. And number 7, what a pass by, what a save by Jokela. This number 7, Papai, he's really dangerous player. Very nice passes all the time, and there was one guy completely alone in front of Antti Jokela, but didn't get a good shot, and it was easily taken down by Antti Jokela. Rouhiainen, Haapasaari. Passing to Samu. Samu handling the ball. Back to Haapasaari. Looking for a pass position. Passing to Samu. Samu behind the net. Rouhiainen. Länsimies. Länsimies shoots, but attacker takes the block. Ball is bouncing. Haapasaari first to the ball. 14 minutes played of the first round. Actually, this is 20-minute period, so 6 minutes to go. Toivonen! Toivonen shoots! And he scores. That was taken in easily by the goalkeeper. I have to say that. Let's see the replay. Länsimies in the right side. Toivonen takes the ball. Long shot. And it wasn't in the upper shelf. It wasn't next to the post, but quite center of the goal, and goalie knows that he's angry to himself right now. I don't know if they have. Yeah, they have another goalkeeper also. At least should have. Maybe they should change it. Anyway, game is 4-0. Team Liuttu is dominating this game at the moment. Toivonen taking defenseman position. Simo. Asunta, Länsimies.
and take down by goalkeeper. Now 2-2 for Appleton. But a nice takedown by Antti Länsimies. And gets the free shot also. And now goalkeeper is in the pictures. He's not so happy at the moment, I would say that. Simo passing to Juvonen. Juvonen with the long hair. What can he do? Passing to Emali. Emali behind the net. Back to center line. Turkka. Turkka is having the ball. Passing back. Simo takes the ball. Back to Simo. Leppänen passing to Jesse. Jesse Turkka. And nice, nice moving. Back to Simo and he passes, but no. Not luck this time. And there's breakaway, number 7. But Antti Jokela. Antti Jokela takes the scissors and takes the ball down. That was a big save for Antti Jokela. Clean sheet so far. As 16 minutes are played in this first period. Samu behind his own net. Back to Kinnunen. Back to Asunta. Kinnunen. And now Appenzell has two attackers quite high, so they have to change their play a little bit because they are struggling. Losing this game right now 4-0. They definitely need some new tricks to make this game even. Now Appenzell is opening to the right side. There's number 8, Ray, defenseman. But not pass and Samu takes the ball. Haapasaari. Back to Haapasaari and Tim Liuttu is changing. Länsimies is in the field. Dominating the ball. Back to Asunta. Simo is in the field now. Simo Kokkola in the ball right now. Cannot find any passing position, so he runs back. Asunta. Asunta is approaching. Passing to Toivonen. Toivonen scored. One score. Now mistake by Appenzell and free shot for the Team Liuttu. From the good position. Did they make the classic? No, he didn't. Länsimies. Passing to Toivonen! Toivonen shoots one time, but misses the post by 10 centimeters. Toivonen. Toivonen in the ball. Toivonen was doubled and loses the ball. But Teemu Jokela, very nice defending. Very nice defending. Immediately when Team Liuttu loses the ball, all 5 players are defending. That's very nice play. And Appenzell had his Papai again, now in the ball. Dangerous player. Very good player, but now there's a breakaway for Harmala. Shoots, but the keeper. What a save by goalkeeper. Harmala could have passed to Emeli. He was by his side, but maybe he didn't notice that. Yeah, I think this number 7, Papai, he has leg injury. And I really can see that in his movement. So he's not at his best right now. Passing, shoots, nearly misses the post. Juvonen cannot take it. Number 20 takes the ball and Juvonen. Juvonen with the wolf hand. Not so acceptable in these games. Good referees so far. Nothing bad to say about them. Simo takes the ball. Passes in the front. Juvonen passing. Länsi, hey, Harmala shoots. Keeper saves it and the defenseman clears it away. While Emeli Pelamo was slashing a little bit and Free shot for team Appenzell. Just very good fast attack by team Liuttu. Take over in the own side of the court and good situation. Now Juvonen takes the ball. 5 seconds. It's a stay in the own end and ends the first period. Team Liuttu is dominating this game right now. 4-0. But now we gonna have this. be having the same goalie as in the first round. Four scores by Team Liuttu, 0 for Appenzell so far. Team Appenzell have to improve a lot to catch up with Team Liuttu. Let's see what happens. Very nice face-off by Leppänen. Fight in the corner. Leppänen takes the ball. Leppänen in the corner alone. Harmala. Back to Turkka. Turkka in the right side. Passing in the middle. Harmala takes the ball. Back to Turkka. Turkka is passing forward, but there is no one except for the defenseman of the Appenzell. No. Rusk. Passes in front. Papai. Meile. Passing in the front. A shoot or a pass. Anyway. Ball is bouncing. But Jesse clears it out. Takes the ball. Now there's two guys against Jesse, but referee whistles. Quite interesting start for the game. I think Team Appenzell is attacking, trying to at least attack more, because they're losing 4-0 right now. Antti Länsimies, Samu, passes to Rouhiainen. Henu in the end. Henu passing to Länsimies. Putting to Samu. Samu slap shot! What a slap shot, but blocked by Team Appenzell. Attack continues. Kinnunen. Kinnunen puts to Samu. Samu, Rouhiainen. Back to Haapasaari. Länsimies. Länsimies to the corner. Defense man, but now he's the main attacker. Haapasaari playing as a defense man right now. Also Samu is playing as a defense man. Both defense men are attacking. And now Team Liuttu will change. It was quite close that for the penalty for six man on the ice, but not this time. Antti Länsimies still in the court. Now fast number 20 going. Blocked by Team Liuttu. And big fighting in front of the net. One Appenzell against three Liuttus and referee whistles. Länsimies still playing, very long shift. Jokela loses the ball. There is number 8, Frey. In the corner, but Simo takes the ball. Takes the ball again. Two takeoffs for Simo this time. Now Asunta. Passing to another side. Antti Länsimies still in the game. How long can he play? At least 5 minutes. And now Antti goes to the line change. Leppänen. In the middle, but denied by Appenzell. Number 7, but Jesse Turkka denies that. Very nice takeover. Papai. To the middle, but bad pass. And Harmala. Emeli. Emeli shoots, but not very good shot this time. And now number 7 almost get the ball. Passing. And what a shoot, but what a save by Antti Jokela's left hand. And now this should be free shot, but not this time. And breakaway for Emeli! Emeli Pelamo takes the rebound! And he scores 5-0. Look at this. Rebound Emeli and in the mid-air. And he is happy. You can see he's happy to score like that. Yeah, there was a little bit referee mistake before, because Jesse Turkka passes the ball to Antti Jokela, who catches it, and that's illegal. But anyway, game is now 5-0. Janne Kinnunen, Haapasaari. Back to Kinnunen. Haapasaari. Very slow start for this attack. With the right wing. Haapasaari, Samuel, can he make it? Yes, he can. Samuel takes the ball. And checking for Team Appenzell and free shot for Team Liuttu. Samuel in the corner. What can he do? Passes to Rouvian, back to Samuel. The defenseman, Kinnunen, quickly pass. Oh, and the upper bar. What a one-timer by Asunta. Nice shot. Nearly misses the goal. It was in the upper bar. And now, very good position for a free shot. Team Appenzell. But both teams will change right now. Papa is in the ball. What can he do? Little pass, shoot and take by Jokela. Jokela saves. He's like a wall right now. There was 4 games yesterday and only 1 or 2 goals against Antti Jokela or something like that. Clean sheet in 2 games for Antti Jokela yesterday. Asunta. 2 player against him. Länsimies, nice passing. Simo is going. Simo is in the middle. And passes! And Toivonen shoots, but nice save by the goalkeeper. Papai, passing. Papai again. Passing nicely. Tries to shoot, and there is Janne Toivasen stick in front of Jokela. Now, can he take clear it? No. Team Appenzell takes the ball, the defenseman. Back to Papai. Papai is going. Passing, but denied by Simo. Now Simo is going alone. Can he make it? No, he pushes and Team Appenzell earns the free shot. Yeah, this number 7 Papai, very strong player in Team Appenzell. But have to say that defense play of Team Liuttu has been like a diamond, very hard. Jesse Turkka, passing to Juvonen, back to Jesse, Juvonen, back to Jesse again, nice takeover. Back to Leppänen, Jesse. It's really nice passes, but no one-timer this time. Jesse to Harmala, Harmala can shoot. He passes, Juvonen, oh, nearly misses the ball. Maybe it bounced a little bit and couldn't shot. I think this Team Liuttu player number 33, Tuomas Harmala, could shoot a little more because he has a really nice shot. Now Team Appenzell in the down triangle. But there's not so many room to go, so now they find it. But now there is only one guy against 2 Liuttu players. And he saw it. Yes. Papai again. Passing the middle, but denied by Jesse Turkka. Couple of bad passes for Papai in a few minutes. Now he's fighting with Juvonen. Juvonen nicely takes the ball. Harmala to the end, but defenseman is the first there. Emeli going strong. Emeli takes the ball, takes the ball. Game will continue, no mistakes there. Leppänen. Leppänen takes it easy. Team Liuttu is changing to the Kinnunen before. Back to Leppänen. Now both teams are changing and nothing's really happening. Samu, Juvonen, Samu again. Kinnunen. Juvonen. I think Team Appenzell should lift their players a little more up because they will need to score some scores if they want to proceed to final. Now Rohiainen, nice for between his legs, but missed this time. And Appenzell, but Antti Jokela. Very good save this time. Samu didn't make it, bad pass. Suter shoots, but blocked by Team Liuttu. And now Samu is in the ground. Did he hurt? No. And captain misses the ball. And Haapasaari, nice. Nice handwork. Antti Länsimies taking it easy. Jokela back to Länsimies. Länsimies, Toivanen. Toivanen from Sysmä, Finland. He can shoot also. Simo. Back to Toivanen. Back to Simo. Länsimies. Toivanen. Team Appenzell. They have only one player in the up and our other four players are defending, so I don't know if they know that they're losing like 5-0 right now. At least they are not having any rush to make some scores. Team Liuttu is totally dominating right now. Just having the ball, leading 5-0 and waiting that 9 minutes is over and they're proceeding to finals. Look at this. Team Appenzell, maybe they have already surrendered this game. Nobody's making any moves. Janne passing back. Juvonen. Juvonen tries to proceed. Now he can. Harmaala. Passing Turkkaa. Turkka to Emeli. A slap shot. But a nice save by the goalkeeper. Huge slap shot for Emeli Pelamo this time, but good save for the goalkeeper. Michael Inaben. Still bouncing. Emeli after the ball. Suter. Can happen so fine. Find the way to the goal of Liuttu. It's tough. Now they find some way, but denied by Leppänen. Now Juvonen trying to pass. Emeli was in front of the net, but didn't get the ball. The ball bounces off the court, and now free shot for Team Liuttu. And both teams will change. Now there is Rohiainen, Haapasaari, Lahtinen for Team Liuttu in the attacking mode. Janne Kinnunen, Jesse Turkka in defense. Samuel. Haapasaari. Rouhiainen. Haapasaari, Rouhiainen. These guys are playing the same team in Finland, so they know each other very well. Kinnunen. Samuel. Haapasaari, back to Samuel, and he shoots, but misses the post. Very nice one-timer again, but no score. And now Team Appenzell changed goalkeeper, I think, yes. Simon Koller into the goal of Appenzell. Oh, what a terrible mistake by Appenzell. Janne Toivonen takes the ball. Länsimies scored one score this time. Can he score more? Passing to Jokela. Jokela to Simo. Toivanen. Toivanen fighting. Simo fighting. Toivanen gets the ball. Passes to Länsimies. Länsimies to Asunta. Nice work. Asunta. Asunta fighting for two guys. And that was high sticking, but game continues. No. No, it doesn't. quite late whistle by the referee. That was clearly high sticking for Papai, but anyway, they whistled it and free shot for Team Liuttu. Armaala. Juvonen. Pelamo is in front of the goalie. Jesse can take the shot and Emeli can score after that. Leppänen. Leppänen in the corner. Back to Turkka. Armaala. Passes to Jesse. Jesse watching. Proceeding. Passes to Leppänen, but the defenseman is faster. Happens so nice takeover. Very fast guy coming. But Harmala is also fast guy, but very bad pass for Team Appenzell. But now, oh, what a shot by Team Appenzell. Very nice to the upper grandmother, and Antti Jokela is surprised. Look at this. And now we can see it better. Struggling with the ball. Liuttu takes the ball, but misses it again, and there was a shoot, and Jokela is very surprised. Couldn't take that one. It was a nice shot. Team Liuttu wins the base of Länsimies. Haapasaari, Kinnunen. I haven't seen any mistakes from Janne Kinnunen in this tournament so far. He's playing perfect game. And what a situation. Number 7 first rushes to the back of Samuel Lahtinen. Referee thinks that's okay, and then Samuel and takes the penalty. First power play of this game, and it's going for Team Appenzell. Samuel Lahtinen, 2 minutes were roughing, I think. Yeah, 2 minutes power play, and this is the last chance for Team Appenzell. They have to score like instantly now if they want to win this game. Let's see how they will play. Classic, one man in the center. Classic dice five, I would say. Now fighting in the corner. Papai takes the ball. Passing, very nice pass, but very good block by Asunta. And Antti Jokela takes it. And a long throw by Jokela. Now there is Antti Länsimies attacking the highest player. Antti has lots of energy. Very lot of energy this game. I hope it will last in the final also. Mösli shoots, but blocked by Länsimies. And Juvonen just clears the ball out. And we have 1 minute left for the penalty. Team Appenzell continues with the same guys. Changes on defenseman, attackers are the same. But can they shoot, but easily denied by Jokela. There's Emeli Pelamo. Emeli Pelamo just holding the ball because they are short-handed right now. Jesse Turkka also controlling the ball. Taking long attacks. Back to Juvonen. Juvonen misses the ball. And 22 seconds left for the power play. And captain passes back. Shooter, captain of this team, Papai. Nice pass, but nice save by Antti Jokela. Double saves it. Antti, penalty shot. There is a penalty shot. Juvonen was stepping in the goalkeeper's area, and penalty shot is awarded for Team Appenzell, but What a nice save by Antti Jokela before that. Antti the Eagle takes the ball and Juvonen steps in the goalkeeper's area. Number 7, Arnold Papai will shoot this. Can he score his 11th in this tournament? In this game, no scores for him. Let's see. Going in the middle, checking his blade. Shoots, no. What can he do? Oh, very professional. Very professional score, and Antti Jokela is beat. Let's see this. Virgil approaching, and couple of quick moves, and Antti Jokela is beat. And one more time. Very nice goal. Antti Jokela shakes his head. He's not happy about the situation. Game is 5 for Liuttu and 2 for Appenzell. 3 minutes left. Can we see a match still? 3 minutes, 3 goals. That's possible, of course, but let's see. Number 20 and number 5. Samuel keeping the man. Suter passing to the middle, and there was Appenzell player. Haapasaari playing rough. And who's just the player and referee whistles. Gonna be soon start. And Papai again. Nice 2 guys press for Papai. And Asunta takes the fall. Papai passing. Again Papai. Tries to pass, but Teemu Jokela blocks it. Teemu Jokela, very good. Toivanen in the corner. Toivanen handling the ball in the corner. Passing back. Simo behind the net. Back to Toivanen. Simo is open again. Simo gets the ball. Teemu Jokela in front of the net. Länsimies shoots! And the goalkeeper didn't see the ball, but catches it. And 1.5 minutes left. Simo pushes the ball off the court. 87. Number 24, passing to Miele. Shoots. Yes, takes the ball and rebound for Appenzell, but misses the goal easily. Like 5 meters away from the goal. Jesse Turkka. Leppänen. Taking his time. No rush. Juvonen. To Leppänen. Juvonen. To Leppänen. It's classic defenseman passes. Now Turkka. Harmaala. Juvonen. Nice ball moving by Team Liuttu. But mistake by Jesse Turkka. There's a shot. Misses the post. Number 20 in the ball. Jesse Turkka takes the ball like a professional. And only 30 seconds to go in this game. Harmaala going strong. Is he taking a shot? No, Juvonen. Is he taking? Yes, he's taking the shot. And Emeli in the corner. Fighting for the ball. Last seconds. Harmaala. Nearly misses the ball, but takes it back. Harmaala. 3 seconds. Team Liuttu will win this game. Team Liuttu will proceed to final round. And Team Appenzell will collect the bronze medals with one team who is playing next. because next game is similar game as this was, and the winner of that game will proceed to finals also, and the loser get the bronze medal spot.
We will see Team Liuttu in the finals. Thank you everybody very much for watching this game, and stay tuned because the next game will be starting soon. Thank you.
Vielen Dank.